welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another unboxing. This time we're gonna have the Look Fantastic box for Valentine's. If you watch my channel for a while, you know that I'm buying this box every year. They have a lovely, lovely packaging, and I think I have the boxes for the last 3 years at least. Anyway, 1 year was a heart shape shaped box, which was really, really beautiful. Last year we got a letter print on the box and also opens like a letter. They have beautiful packaging for the limited edition boxes, and also the content of the boxes, it's gorgeous. So let's see what Look Fantastic has for this Valentine's. We have this Hey There Lover, a pink box with red writing. This box was $75, and depending of the state, for example, for my state, I didn't have to pay taxes. For other states, you have to pay taxes. But unfortunately, the box, it's not available anymore. I bought this in the day when it showed up in the My Subscription Addiction website. Was sold out probably in a couple hours. So anyway, I feel sorry if you wanna buy this box. It was $75 with a value of over $280. If I will find exactly the value, I will leave it on the screen. So let's go ahead and see the box. And I'm looking at my cheeks, look like I'm a Christmas ornament. But anyway, the box is more important right now. And it opens like this. It's a little bit hard to open it, but they are always pretty as packaging. And let's see if I can take this one out. We have a red box in here inside, and the print is with a heart key. Mine doesn't wanna come out, but anyway, let's, I don't know if this is supposed to stay here. No, finally I got it out, and here is the box in, inside Look Fantastic Valentine's Day collection, and here is the print for the box, and here are the products. Looks like we have a card and a sticker also. The sticker is Look Fantastic Beauty Box, and here is the sticker for the in the box. Then we have welcome to the Self Love Club is this tiny booklet, and we have in here all the products that are in the box, excepting the prices. If I can find the link from the My Subscription Addiction, I will tell you how much is each product alone. So let's go ahead and open, and of course the box looks like this, gorgeous as always. And because My Subscription Addiction showed exactly what's in the box, I saw a ton of favorite products in the box. And first thing in here, of course, it's LMS, which comes in a huge box. And this is the Pro Collagen Rose Cleansing Balm in a full size. This one alone is $64. It's a full size and comes with a cloth. And let me show you, Elemis balms, cleansing balms are my favorite. And here is this one, the Pro Collagen Cleansing Balm in a full size. And let's see what is the description for the product. So number one, it's Elemis, the Pro Collagen Rose Cleansing Balm, 105 grams. This luxurious shea butter and sweet almond oil enriched cleansing balm melts away your makeup as you rub it into the skin to reveal a clear and radiant complexion free from dirt and impurities. And it does what it says. It's a beautiful, beautiful product. Then we have we have two products from Aveda. We have the Cherry Almond Shampoo and Conditioner. The shampoo comes with 50 milliliters, the conditioner with 40. Probably if you watch my Advent Calendars review, you saw those products in, I believe, 2019 Advent Calendars. And I still have a little bit product in each one of them, so this one will complete my routine. It's a great product. I love Aveda products. And this shampoo and conditioner are working wonderful. About those, this 98% natural deliver hair care duo will bring some life back into your locks, infused with a host of beneficial ingredients including cherry blossom and sweet almond oil to nourish and soften your hair from root to tip. And it does exactly what they claim too. Then we have a product from Ilha Máscoa, and we have a highlighter, Beyond Liquid Highlighter. This one comes with 15 milliliters, which is 0.5 ounce. About this one, this liquid highlighter adds effortless luminosity to your complexion, perfect for accentuating the high points of your face or for an all-over glow. Formulated with jojoba oil to glide over your skin in a beautiful champagne shade that is great for all skin types. Tones, actually, not types. Let's see how is this one. And this one looks like a full size. I believe it's a full size. And let's see the color. I don't know if you can see the tip. Looks like a plastic or a glass. Probably it's plastic. I love Ilha Máscoa products. They have such a great items. And here is the highlighter. Blends so easy. The formula is very light, and it's quite a nice intensity of the color. So this is a pretty nice item in the box. Then we have number four, and for number four we have a product from Ren, and we talked about this one in the last advent calendars review for 2020 and 2019 also. Is the well-known Ready Steady Glow Daily AHA Tonic, a product that I told you it's a wonderful toner, so effective and works so great. This is the full size, the 8.5 ounce, 250 milliliters. This Radiance Reviving Toner has a skin resurfacing formula to gently exfoliate and brighten your complexion. A combination of lactic acid and willow bark extract work together to illuminate dull surface cells and minimize the appearance of pores, and it does all of those. It's a great product, and I cannot recommend it enough. Then we have, and of course, some great thing that comes with a pump. Then we have number five, and this one is Too Faced Mini Better Than Sex Mascara in 3.9 grams, which is this one, a product that comes very, very often in beauty boxes, a product that works very nice. I do like the mascara. This, about this one, get the fluttery lashes of dreams with this iconic Too Faced mascara with a lash enhancing formula that lifts and volumizes every lash and gives a curl that will last all day long. So another great addition for this one, a travel size or a mini. And then the last product in the box, beside those red worms, we have a 111 skin product, and this one is the Rose Gold Radiance Booster, 20 milliliters. It's a full size. Get soot and hydrate complexion with this Radiance Booster, formulated with rose flower water and 24 karat pure gold to cool irritation, reduce redness, provide environmental protection, and supercharge your skin's luminosity. Also formulated with niacinamide to intensely hydrate and plump out the skin. So another product that, as far as I know, it's over $100 alone. So not surprising that the value of the home box, it's almost $300. So here is the serum, and I think it's a great addition for the products that were already in the box. Let me know, what do you think the box? How do you like the box? If you tried the products before, for me this one is a new serum. Although I have this serum in my luxury project pen, I didn't use it yet. But I heard great reviews about this one, and I know 111 Skin, wherever I tried from them, are great. This one is new to me, the highlighter. Also, The rest of the products, the rest four products are, I used them before and I love them. So because I saw them in the box, I bought the box, and I'm glad I did it because I think it's great, and most of the best products in here actually are full size. That's kind of all for now. If I will find the value for each product, because I know on the my subscription addiction they have each product with the value. If I will see them, I will leave them on the screen. So far, I am happy with the box. Let me know what do you think about those products, and I will see you guys with another video soon. In the meantime, stay safe, take care, bye-bye.